So today I'm going to show you guys how I clean and cook a pheasant back mushroom. They are pretty popular in the springtime here. A lot of people come across them when they're looking for morels. They aren't quite as popular as morels, but they are really good to eat.